Hi, and welcome to Business Central. This video shows how to get around and where to find information in the product. The first page you see is designed for a business manager. It's a collection of tasks and information that are important to someone who is running a business. We have similar pages for other roles, like accountants, production planners, and sales managers. Under Activities, we have an immediate overview of our operational KPIs, so we quickly see what's going on in our business. There's also fast access to lists that we'll often use. For example, we can quickly view our customers, vendors, items, and so on. To return to the Role Center, we'll choose the company name. Similarly, important actions are readily available. We can create new documents, process transactions, and view detailed reports. If we scroll down, we can see our performance KPIs. For example, we can flip through a series of charts. If we need to do something beyond our normal daily activities, we can get to features and lists that belong to other departments by using the navigation bar. Alternatively, if we know the name of the page we want to open, we can also search for a page or report. Thanks for watching this introduction to Business Central, and we hope you're ready to get started.